In this video, I'm going to show you one of our favorite features of Wistia, which is moving thumbnails. So what you're going to do, you'll log into your account, navigate to your desired video, and click on Video Actions, then Customize. Pop on over to Thumbnail. It's automatically an image, so you'll just click on Video. And it'll give you something automatic a few seconds long. You can drag and drop this bar down here to change it to be whatever you want. You can alter the length, whatever you'd like to do. Let's see. I like this thumbnail because it tells you what the video is about, customer testimonials, but it also has Leo's smiling face on it. So who doesn't want to click on that guy? We'll save it. And there we go, we have a moving thumbnail. And let me show you the difference of what that looks like. This is a page on our website that has the Wistia video embedded. This is what it looked like before with just a still as the thumbnail. We'll refresh. Now we have our awesome moving thumbnail with Leo. So give this a try, let us know what you think, and thank you for watching.